Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be reviewing all the products that I have bought from Nykaa, like from the Nykaa brand till date, and share my thoughts with you so that if you are looking for buying some of these products, then you can have an opinion and make up your mind if you would still want to go ahead or they are good to go, not good to go. Before we get started, if you haven't subscribed my channel, please take a moment to subscribe, hit on the notification button so that you never miss any video from my end. And now, without any further ado, let's get started. So the first thing that I have from Nykaa is their Nykaa Wanderlust Japanese Blossom Lotion. So all of these you would have definitely noticed in my Nykaa haul. So this one smelled amazing. I have finished everything. There's nothing in here, but this one is a white color, normal kind of consistency of a lotion. It's not very thick, it's not very thin. It's the optimum consistency of a lotion, and it smells amazing. Now if you have very dry skin, this might not be sufficient. I think this would be definitely appropriate for summer seasons if you have very dry skin, but won't help in winters. You might need a little more thicker than this one. But if you are someone who's normal skin or oily skin, this will be your friend for the entire. Yeah, I think it's really, really nice. This one is priced at ₹450. This is for 300 ml. So yeah, I mean, it's a decent lotion. It smells amazing. So you can definitely go ahead and check it out. Now the next thing that I have is the again Nykaa Wanderlust Sicilian Sweet Pea Body Scrub. So this is how it looks. I think I already talked about this one in my scrubs video. So this one, it smells nice, but then it has these plastic beads which are definitely not good for environment, and it's like very watery. It has, so for, as I had mentioned in that video, I really like my scrubs as well to have some kind of moisturization in them. This is very bland. It's just like, it feels like water. So you can definitely refer for my detailed thoughts on that video, but it's like very, very thin consistency. It has these plastics beads which are not good for environment, so this is a pass for me. The next thing that I have again is from Nykaa Wanderlust. This is their French Lavender Shower Gel. This is how it looks. It's a clear gel. It's a beautiful bottle. Definitely I'll give it that Nykaa has a great packaging. It has this golden color ka dhakkan. It gives very new beautiful vibe to your bathroom as well. It looks amazing, and it smells heavenly. It smells heavenly. If you are a lavender fan, this will be your love. This one is for ₹350. It's 300 ml. I have just started using it. I think it's been about a week maybe. You don't need a lot of it. It lathers pretty well. It cleans you pretty well. It leaves you smelling very nice. Your entire bathroom smells of it. It's an amazing feeling. It's great. I really like it. So yeah, I can definitely recommend this to you. Now I have also used the Nykaa sheet masks. So I had bought every kind of sheet mask that Nykaa had. I don't remember when, but I definitely showed it one of my hauls. I don't have that because, you know, I hadn't kept the packaging with me, but I hate those. I hate those sheets, sheet masks, guys. That didn't do anything for me. Like, it was too dry. 5 minutes lagane ke baad hi I used to feel ki isme kuch bacha nahi hai. So I really didn't see anything. Matlab, it felt very tacky, but it didn't have any effect whatsoever. The serum was very less. I am just using whatever I have. I'm not buying any more sheet masks. Instead, I would prefer that you buy serums, whichever ones you like, and you know, use them. Anyways, ek din ke serum wo sheet mask lagane se kuch nahi hota, guys. You will not get any longer benefits. A lot of blabbering, so I did not like. Now quickly moving to the next thing. So I had got a lot of oils from Nykaa. So these are all the essential oils that I have. The first one is this lavender oil. Then I had this lemongrass oil. Then I had this citronella oil. And then I had this frankincense oil. So all of these are essential oils. I don't use essential oils on my face because they can be irritating. They are essentially not good for your face. So I don't use them for my face, but definitely I use them as a diffuser oil, or you know, as a in a oil lamp, so basically for the fragrance purpose, or in my bathing water so that it feels nice and refreshing and I feel rejuvenated. So all of these I use for these three or two purposes. So for that I really like you know, having a lot of them. Now these are very good quality, beautiful quality. You don't need a lot. 3-4 बूंद में बहुत अच्छी सी स्मेल आ जाती है. स्पेसिफिकली आई लव दिस वन, द सिट्रोनेला वन. दिस इज द लव ऑफ माई लाइफ. 3-4 ड्रॉप डाल दो इन वन बिग बकेट, लाइक 30-40 लीटर की जो भी आपकी बकेट होती है. इट डज अमेजिंग. योर एंटायर बाथरूम विल फील, यू नो, स्मेल लाइक इट. यू विल फील सो रिफ्रेश्ड. आई लव दैट फीलिंग. सो या, आई हैव all of these four. I love all of these four. बहुत अच्छी smell है. They are very good. बहुत अच्छी throw है इनकी. So definitely something that you can check it out. I think ये सब same ही price के हैं. Yeah. So these are all 350 rupees each. And I think ये 10 ml की bottle है. Yeah. So good quality. Definitely you can go and purchase. Now I got two facial oils. So the first one is this rosehip cold pressed oil. So this one is the first one. This is called the Nykaa Rosehip Oil. So guys, this one is the first rosehip oil that I purchased. उससे पहले मैंने rosehip oil के बारे में बहुत सुना था, that it helps in you know, pigmentation reduction, it helps in anti-aging, it's kind of a natural retinol. So I had started using rosehip after my Accutane journey. So this is how the bottle of the rosehip oil looks like. Both of the oils from Nykaa, they come in a dropper like this. At that time my skin had got very dry and also I had a lot of pigmentation, so I had started using rosehip oil. Ye mera pehla oil tha that I purchased, and I really liked this one. I mean, as my first ever oil experience, क्योंकि उससे पहले I was very oily, so I could never imagine putting oil on my face. Though now I know that you can, but at that time I was too uneducated to know about that. Rosehip oil is very very nice for oily skin as well. It's very lightweight, you know, and it's very nice and very soothing. So I had really really liked it. I had seen improvement in my hyperpigmentation as well. So this one is something that I can really recommend, from the cold pressed oil from rosehip. So this one is rupees 650 and it is 30 ml of the product. So definitely something to try for if you are starting with your rosehip journey. To bahut mehenga nahi hai. The next thing that I got was this Nykaa Skin Potion Radiant Beauty Facial Oil. So thoda time pehle facial oils were like a thing. Everybody was buying it and I was also blind. I bought this one, but this one was... So this one smells so much. It smells even more than the essential oil. Matlab iski smell itni tez hai ki if you are a person who gets migraine, you will get migraine. A combination of certain oils, but I don't know. They say ki ye natural fragrance hai un oils ki, but I don't think, guys, itna strong fragrance, no, it can't be. So yeah, I was very disappointed with this one. So this was 699 rupees and this is again 30 ml. In my opinion, in my personal opinion, I don't think it's a good buy. So it's a pass for. Now the next thing that I got, the only thing that I got from the makeup section, so Nykaa has a lot of things that, but guys, but I haven't, I don't know, I did not get the feeling from inside to buy them. So I've more been into their lipsticks only. So the first one that I have from them is their ultra matte lipstick. This is in the shade 15M, sugar plum martini. So this is how it looks. It comes in a, sorry, packaging dikha do pehle. So this comes in a basic Nykaa packaging. Black color ki hai, Nykaa likha hai, magnetic. This is something that I really like about Nykaa. I really like this lipstick. It has a very beautiful plum and, you know, blue kind of undertones. Bahut hi beautiful lagti hai. I had specifically bought this for one of my functions jisme mera plum color ka lehenga skirt tha. So yeah, it looked very nice. Now this is their ultra matte lipstick. So aisa nahi hai ye aap यू नो ईट करोगे वो करोगे तो हट जाएगी, बट इट डज यू नो लीव अ वेरी नाइस, लाइक सब जगह से इक्वली जाती है, सो इट विल गिव यू अ वेरी नाइस टिंट इवन इफ दैट गोज अवे. सो सेंटर से नहीं जाएगी, सो इट डजेंट लुक वेरी चीप एंड यू नो क्रैकी एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट. इट स्टेज फॉर अबाउट ईजिली लाइक 3-4 hours आराम से चलती है इफ यू आर नॉट ईटिंग ऑयली, बट अगर ऑयली भी खा रहे हो तो भी ये equally spread out होके खत्म होगी. एंड वेरी कम्फर्टेबल फॉर्मूला, यू कैन डेफिनेटली बाय दिस वन, इट्स अमेजिंग, इट्स पॉकेट फ्रेंडली, इट्स गुड, इट हैज ब्यूटिफुल कलर्स, मतलब इसमें सारे न्यूड से लेकर प्लम रेड ब्राउन्स यू नो थोड़ा आउट देयर कलर्स, सब तरह के कलर्स हैं. सो वट एवर यू लाइक यू विल डेफिनेटली फाइंड दिस रेंज. आई थिंक इट्स वन ऑफ द बेस्ट रेंज दैट दे हैव इन द लिपस्टिक, सो यू कैन डेफिनेटली गो विद. द ओनली प्रॉब्लम दैट आई हैव इज कि यार रेंज मेंशन नहीं करते हैं ये लोग अपने इसमें. दिस वन आई थिंक मेरे को किसी मैंने कुछ सामान खरीदा था तो शायद उसके साथ फ्री मिली थी. सो दिस इज इन द शेड प्रो लाइन कुकी लिपस्टिक. सो दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स, वेरी नाइस ब्यूटिफुल ब्राउनी टोन, एकदम बहुत ही सुंदर है. अगेन वेरी वेरी प्रटी, वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. ये भी शायद अल्ट्रा मैट है या फिर दिस वन इज सॉफ्ट मैट, I'm not really sure guys, but like Nykaa की सारी lipsticks ही अच्छी हैं, you can definitely go with it. And the last one that I have is from their So Matte lipstick. I think ये दोनों same shade हैं, नहीं हल्का सा फर्क है. So this one is their mini lipstick. This was in the shade 20M. नाम नहीं है इसमें कोई, this just says 20M. This was in the So Matte lipstick. So this is how it looks. इसका मेरे पास ये mini packaging है. I have this mini lipstick and काफ़ी affordable थी ये, if I'm not wrong 299 की है या 199 की है, something like that. To be honest, देखो ultra matte range भी बिल्कुल matte matte तो नहीं है, थोड़ी सी satin ही है, but so matte से थोड़ी सी better है I would say, but बिल्कुल matte नहीं है, it's not like out there matte, matte नहीं है. Both of them are very comfortable. It's a very slight difference that I can see in So Matte and Ultra Matte. So for me, both of them are great, but they are not like perfectly matte. They are not like Maybelline ki Super Stay Matte. वैसी नहीं है. That's the most matte lipstick that I've ever used. So वैसी नहीं है. And the next thing that I got this recently from their Nykaa. अभी शायद उन्होंने थोड़े time पहले ही launch करी थी. Is their Nykaa Strobit Up High Shine Lip Gloss. This is how it looks. बहुत ही सुंदर packaging में आती है like this. ब्लैक एंड गोल्डन थोड़ी लग्जूरियस वाइब देती है. एंड वेन यू पुल इट आउट दिस इज हाउ द लिप ग्लॉस लुक्स, वेरी नाइस ब्यूटिफुल, एकदम सुंदर सी पैकेजिंग है. एंड आई बॉट दिस इन द शेड, क्या नाम है भाई तुम्हारा, गोल्डन ग्लिमर. सो दिस इज द नेम ऑफ द ग्लॉस. इट लुक्स वेरी वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. लेट मी जस्ट गिव यू अ छोटा सा स्वॉच. काफी अच्छा कलर है इसका, आई होप यू कैन मेक इट. ये वाला कलर, ये गोल्डन कलर का लिप ग्लॉस है. सो इफ यू वेयर इट बेयर लिप्स लाइक डायरेक्टली अपने लिप्स के ऊपर, व्हाट आई हैव सीन इज, क्योंकि इसके अंदर ऐसे ग्लिटर पार्टिकल्स हैं दैट यू कुड हैव प्रोबेबली सीन, ये अच्छे से स्प्रेड इक्वली नहीं होता. आई हैड टू रियली रियली, आई विल पुट अ फोटो, वेरी बैड फोटो बट आई विल पुट अ फोटो जस्ट फॉर योर रेफरेंस, कि वो बहुत अच्छे से इक्वली अप्लाई नहीं होता. कहीं पे थोड़ा पैची हो जाता है, कहीं पे थोड़ा ज्यादा शिमर हो जाता है, कहीं पे थोड़ा सा कम हो जाता है. सो अगर आपका बेस लिपस्टिक नहीं है तो वो थोड़ा सा अच्छा नहीं लगता. बट इफ यू आर यूजिंग दिस एज अ ग्लॉस ओवर अ लिपस्टिक जस्ट लाइक आई एम डूइंग राइट नाउ, सो आई होप यू कैन सी, आई थिंक इट्स क्ले क्रश, उसके ऊपर मैंने ग्लॉस लगाया है. सो देन आई फील दैट इट गिव्स अ वेरी प्लम्प एंड ग्लॉसी फिनिश. दैट्स व्हाट एग्जैक्टली अ ग्लॉस इज सपोज टू डू. And you know it gives a very very plumping effect, so I really like it. मुझे तो बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. And this one was also like very inexpensive. Like I think it's really good for the price that you are paying. So yeah, you can definitely get your hands on it. The last thing from Nykaa that I have is this Nykaa Buffmaster Silicone Brush Cleaner. ये भी आपको मैंने अपने किसी ना किसी हॉल में जरूर दिखाया होगा. This is a basic brush cleaner. 299 रुपीज़ का है ये सिलिकॉन ब्रश क्लीनर है. दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स. आप अपने हाथ में से ऐसे पहन के रख सकते हो और अपने सारे ब्रशेस क्लीन कर सकते हो. नाउ दिस वन आई हैवंट रियली बीन एबल टू मेकअप माई माइंड ऑन दिस. सो एक तो थोड़ा छोटा है, राइट, यू हैव टू वेयर इट इन योर हैंड्स लाइक दिस. मतलब मुझे थोड़ा सा क्लमजी लग रहा था कि ऐसे ही हैप पकड़ के ऐसे ऐसे करना पड़ रहा है. सो मे बी एट दैट पॉइंट आई वॉज थिंकिंग कि मे बी अगर कोई जैसे बड़ा मैट होता है, आई हैव सीन इट इन सम ऑफ द वीडियोस, लाइक इट्स अ बिग मैट, मैट काइंड ऑफ अ थिंग जो आप अपने वॉश बेसिन में अच्छे से बिछा सकते हो, एंड इट हैज अ लॉट ऑफ दीज काइंड ऑफ परफोरेशंस एंड डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ ऐसे ऐसे जो भी टेक्सचर होता है अलग अलग तरह का. सो आई थिंक वो थोड़ा इजियर होगा बिकॉज यू कैन वन साइड, यू डोंट नीड टू होल्ड इट लाइक दोनों हाथों से, राइट? आई होप यू आर गेटिंग व्हाट आई मीन. सो इसलिए, और ये बहुत छोटू सा है तो मुझे बहुत कंफर्ट नहीं आया इससे धोने में. येस, इट क्लीन्ड बेटर देन सिर्फ हाथ से अगर आप पाम में अपने रगड़ रहे हो. सो डेफिनेटली इट इज बेटर देन नथिंग, बट आई बिलीव there would be better options outside. Yeah, so that was everything that I had. You would have got some thoughts about how these products are and if you want to go ahead and buy them. So guys, I hope you like the video. If you like, don't forget to like, share, subscribe my channel, hit on the notification button so that you never miss a video from my end, and we will meet very, very soon. Till then, take care. Bye bye.